About 4 years ago, I had the privilege of filming a phenomenal and legendary elephant named One Ton. And this is him right behind me. I filmed him here 4 years ago at night. He was very elusive. It took us about 3 days to find him. And now I'm back in the Chulu Hills at a wonderful lodge called Old Donyo. And behind me is this magnificent bull. A large shadow moves in from the left, and there he is, One Ton.
Can't do much but shake your head in wonderment.
One Ton broke a tusk fighting off a challenger. His undamaged tusk is estimated at over 110 pounds. That makes him a true super tusker. Elephants like One Ton are few and far between these days. Relentless poaching and trophy hunting has left no more than 30 super tusker elephants alive today. These are elephants with at least one tusk weighing 100 pounds or more. Old Donyo Lodge in the Chulu Hills of Kenya is one of the best places to see one of these elephant legends. During the dry season, the Chulu Hills area is frequented almost entirely by bull elephants. The females wander to greener pastures and leave the bulls to their own devices. At the limited water sources, this can lead to increased tensions.
Oh, yeah.
There are some truly massive elephants that are frequent visitors here. But without doubt, the undisputed lord of this area is One Ton. When he is around, few of the other bulls challenge him for the best spot at the watering hole. His one tusk literally touches the ground. These super tusker elephants are ambassadors for the species. And this is why we need to protect them at all costs.